Well, welcome back to a very cloudy and overcast Dales. It's the end of July and we haven't done much riding through July because the start of the month has just been solid rain. But hopefully we've got a little bit of a clear day today, if not sunny, at least dry. And we're going to head over to Leighton Hall near Morecambe. And we're going to actually see an event there, which is the Leighton Hall Hill Climb. So as we're going to need to travel some distance, we're going to need a different tool for that. So something we haven't seen much before, let's pull out Bonnie Lass 2. So this is Bonnie Lass 2, she's a 2016 T120 Triumph Bonneville, 1200cc water cooled engine, so it's very smooth and very powerful. Lots of low torque, which is ideal for touring. Fitted with a set of vintage Craven panniers to give that period 60s look. At the moment she's covered in dust because she's been parked away since she was serviced over Christmas. So it's time to start adding up the miles on her again, I think.
Competitive run. After which it's been dinner time. Number 127. He
It's just number 27. Mum, they keep changing numbers on these bikes. They're not in right order. What's this number 991? This is Mark Shuttleworth. Are you by any chance Mr. Harris?
No.
Mr. Super, perhaps?
Yeah.
Mr. Super over there knows all about it. Anyone new to this sport may be wondering what this strange procedure is where they all stop before the assembly area and try to set fire to the back wheels of the motorbikes. This is what's known in the trade as a burnout. It's not something that only chief executives experience. This is meant to warm up your rear tyre to make it all sticky and grippy, so that it sticks and grips as you fire off the line. Whether it makes any difference or not, we're not sure. Number 69 is up and ready to go. And number 366, he says, talking slowly, searching frantically through the last page of his program list of competitors.
Singing. left, go out for a ride. Hobbits will be there. Number 17 Paul Cairns on his beautifully prepared 4-cylinder 500cc on the behind his shell pump on his Triton, a proper cocky rare racer. Mark Liver, we're in class 4B in your program. Class 4B on your program, number 20. Duncan, stay behind and help him pack away all the fences and ropes. Take all the stakes down, remove all the signs and restore the park back to its natural order. All we need is a few friends. I'll be scrapped up like that again. A new clutch. That's a very pretty bike, that Honda. It's 50 years old, which makes me feel ancient.
Right, that's it from the Leighton Hall Sprint. Maybe you can hear it still going on behind me, but the rain is forecast to come in fairly soon, so I want to get ahead of the clouds before I get drenched on the way home. So that's all from me, until the next time. Wasn't expected.